So they're repairing all the lighting underground here on the Malecon. There's lighting all along there, and they've started to tear it all up. So they're gonna redo it all. They moved the light standards over to the right side on the Malecon beach bench. They temporarily strung duplex, I think, between them, temporary fire them up. Triplex, I guess. I just temporarily mounted them on the bench. I'm just doing this section for now, by the looks of it.